light, medium, dark, dab, 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 and you're done. Hi everyone, welcome back. If you're new here, my name is Smita. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you my favorite blending method where your eyeshadows blend like a dream. You can never go wrong with this technique, and if you're a beginner, you will love this. So if you're ready, let's begin. I'm pretty sure you've seen these sponge brushes that we receive in eyeshadow palettes. We completely ignore them and sometimes even throw them off. I save all of mine for a good reason. These brushes pack a punch, and I'll show you how. But before that, let's go ahead and prime the lids. And for that, I'm going to be using the P. Louise base, and this is in the shade Rumor 2. To make eyeshadows pop, you need to have that perfect blank canvas for which you will need a base or a primer. If you don't have a primer, you can also use your favorite concealer. The P. Louise base is thick, it gives you full coverage, and it doesn't crack or crease, and that's what I absolutely love about this formula, so I don't really have to set it with any powder. Today I'm going to be using a neutral palette. This is the signature palette in Luxe from Ofra Cosmetics. When I demonstrate new techniques, I like to work with neutrals because they're universal and everybody can use them. And of course, you're welcome to substitute these with any colors. From the palette, I'm choosing the lightest shade. With the sponge brush, I'm going to simply place it in the inner third. And then I'm going to choose a medium toned shade for the center of the lid. And with the brush, I'm just going to place it there. And then I'm going to choose the deepest shade for the outer corner. Again, I'm just going to simply place it there with the sponge brush. And now comes the fun part, which is the blending part. And yes, I said fun part because we'll be dabbing instead of blending. And I promise you, dabbing is the easiest form of blending. You can never go wrong with it. But you just need the right brush. My favorite one is from Milani. This is how it looks. It's soft like a blending brush, but unlike a blending brush, it's also stiff and firm. I also like the e.l.f. brush. This is actually a concealer brush, which I use for dabbing. I'm going to link all of these in the description box below. With this brush, I'm going to start dabbing on my lids. I'm going to choose two eyeshadows at a time to blend them together. I'm starting with the inner corner and dabbing very gently. That's all I have to do, and the brush is taking care of all the blending for me. And as you can see, that has blended so beautifully. And I'm going to be repeating the same in the outer corner, and I'm using the same brush. I haven't even cleaned the brush. I want some of that residue to be left in the brush. That's when you get that seamless blend. And while dabbing, make sure you go over both the eyeshadows. That's when they combine together and blend beautifully. You can do these with shimmer shades or matte shades or metallic shades, or you can mix and match like I've done here. And that looks absolutely stunning. Now I'm going to be using the sponge brush. I'm going to dip into this lighter brown shade and just apply it in the outer half of my crease. And then using the same dabbing brush, I'm going to dab that till it's well blended into the other eyeshadows and it flows out and melts into my skin tone. And that's pretty much it. How beautiful is that, and how effortless is that? All we did was use the sponge brush to pack on the colors and just dabbed it. I'm going to use some of this brown eyeshadow in my lower lash line. Again, just dipping the sponge brush in it and swiping it across my lash line a couple of times. And then I'm going to be using the lighter shimmer to highlight my brow bones as well as inner corners. I'm going to finish up with some mascara, but before that I'm going to curl my lashes, and for mascara I'm going to be using the highly rated mascara by Milani. And that's pretty much it. How beautiful and effortless is that? And that blending, it's probably the easiest way to blend, especially when I'm in a hurry and I just don't have the patience to sit and do a very neat job. I just dab and the brush takes care of it for me. Having said that, I love this neutral eyeshadow combination, and this is the kind of look that I wear to parties, and I usually combine it with a nude lip. Today I'm going to be wearing Shoop by Milani. I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope that was easy enough. And if you plan to recreate, please don't forget to tag me. My socials are listed down below in the description box, and you'll also find links to all the products that I used also in the description box. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and please consider subscribing if you're new here. I post several videos a week. I love you guys so much, and I will see you soon with a brand new one. Bye guys.